cultural parts outside their own region. For much of their history, their green lands were the crossroads of cultures and interests. Skanderbeg's historical significance is that his personality and history radiates outwards in all kinds of directions. And I strongly believe that with a newfound freedom, that time is not like our time. I believe that Skanderbeg